very dangerous forces have taken over. I think the current party, that is looking to take over this country is extremely dangerous, and we will resist. We will resist their danger at every stage, because the Conservative Party have an aim to break up our country. They aim to destroy our NHS, and we will say no. We will fight them in the Parliament. We will fight them in the courts.